It's 3 years in the making. Right? Our previous album was 3 years ago. So we're very happy to bring some new tunes to you guys. Hope you guys are very happy too. If you are, make some noise! Come on, I want to hear you scream! Yes, in the lift I was like, hey guys, don't worry. Y'all just say anything y'all want. Even if we fuck up, right? It's okay. It's concert, right? That's why we can use this word. There's no verbal under 18 people, but it's fine. Okay, anyway. So, 谢谢你们今天下来听我们唱歌。那我们这个专辑里面呢，会收录了很多原创歌曲，所以呢，很希望大家呢听得爽，我们也唱得爽啦，好不好？好，我们一起 party！
Yeah. All right. So the last song that you just heard was our first songs to you guys that are going to be found in the album. If you do buy one, all right? please buy one.
You're here, you better buy. Please.
It's too early to plug our album. I haven't even
seen more. Okay, You and I Against the World was co-written by me and that very, very buff looking man you see there at the console. His name is Roland Lim.
Our sound guy, he's so buff. He's
we have lots of dance today, and that is all thanks for choreographer. Where are you, Li Ting?
Li Ting!
Where are you? Where is she? Where is she?
Okay, where? Hey, this Li Ting's scream is louder than our scream. Li Ting, where are you?
Where are you?
She's out there.
Oh, oh, there. Right.
Hello.
She's like a nervous mother watching us from above.
She's there, la. She's there, la. Point
the most important move that she teach us is the body wave.
Body wave. Okay, we showed her our body wave.
Oh my god.
Ready, come, ready, go.
One, two, three.
Yeah, you see, Eugene is the most
perfect.
We all wrong one. Eugene is the only
body to wave.
Yes, body wave. Like that. Yeah. Speaking of difficult choreography, right? This is the first time Kel is wearing heels, alright?
Oh my gosh.
To perform at any MICappella, it's the first time. She usually wears boots that has no heel at all.
Okay,
so this is the first time. Yes, you know?
Yeah, talk faster because I don't want to stand in this for too long.
Anyway,
we're going to bring you our next song. And it's a Mandarin song, this next song. This song is our 5月初刚发的一首爱. 然后这首歌呢是我们 Peter 写的. Yeah. 来, Peter 先解释一下.
爱这首歌是和一位好朋友叫 Mr. Ted Tong, who's somewhere in the house. Ted Tong and I wrote the melody. 然后我们的歌词是我们的经纪人和我 Diana 在哪里?
Diana
非常的忙，她无处不在。
Diana
是她第一次写歌词。
Hi Diana, I need water.
不要这样嘞。
Oh shit, really I do. Can you bring it over here?
Anyway, 然后这首歌叙述着我们六个人不同的个性对爱的 定义和看法和期望，也是我们这个团队在我们的音乐路程上对于我们所热爱的形式的一个期望，希望大家喜欢。
谢谢，谢谢，谢谢。哎，好，我在唱的时候，我发现到很多人一直在看我们的镜头哦。是是，因为这个镜呢是我们五月发的一个 MV
对吗？对对，是的。那我有一些东西就想要跟分享关于这个 MV 的制作过程。我们在 MV 当中的认识了到好多不同的朋友们啊，有一群SP 的学生们，也有一群三代同堂的家庭啊，还有。 最重要的是，刚才你们看到了有一对夫妇呢，是一对老夫妇，他们是一个印度人跟一个华人，他们的爱情故事真的是我们看了哦都很感动啊，因为他们在1966年结婚的时候呢，当时还非常的保守，所以他们那时候呢是很煎熬的，不管多难呢都要在一起而结婚了，所以我们。 看了他们的爱情故事，我们觉得哇，原来爱就是这样，爱就是那么的煎熬。所以现在这首歌曲想送给大家，这首《煎熬》。
没有，没有，没有，没有，没有，
没有开玩笑，全部前排全部，真的吗
？Sorry 啊，没有啊，没有 ，There's no bonus
track。那真的，我看了就哇，好 true love
exists。对，嗯，哇，那些那他们也是长跑健将的吗？对，短跑，短跑，短跑，对对。所以那个Mrs. Kumalan， 你跟我讲。 At that time, after me, and then she caught me. 讲哇，有没有试一下这样？他们今天两个在吗？哈？他们今天夫妇在？好像不在，因为应该会很大声，然后他们不可以。说，没有了，开玩笑。OK， 说到我翻唱歌曲呢，我们没有翻唱兼唱。那我们这个专辑呢，跟我们三年前的专辑不一样，是我们三年前呢，是因为我们2012年参加了那个 Sing Off 一个深圳卫视的比赛，然后呢，我们唱了很多歌曲，想把它放在一个 CD 里面做纪念，所以那个 CD 叫 Here We Go。 如果没有的话呢，你们可以今天在外面买啊，会比较便宜。Anyway， 因为 you know outdated 了，做 outdated 的东西要卖便宜一点才会买嘛。啊，所以那个 CD 里面都是mainly 都是翻唱歌曲了，都是 covers， 然后只有两首原创。然后这个专辑里面呢有11首歌，然后11首歌当中只有一首翻唱的歌曲，对吗？ 我们呢也要说一下这首翻唱歌曲呢是一首我们的本地歌手流行歌。对，我们以往呢就很少就翻唱了，就是本地的歌曲啦，除非是新谣啊，不然就是 National Day Song，所以我们从来没有翻唱过流行歌曲。嗯，对，所以呢，而且这首呢是要
feature 一下我们四位男生。
Yes，Yes，We call them。
你
stay 在那边，你不要来，我们要 X 帅一下，我们来 MICappella 被 X 帅一下。啊，来。为什么你配合
？The audience is very convinced.
Okay 啦，只 Eugene 帅啦 ，Stop it.
It's got the classic boy band pose. Come on, Eugene, let's do it.
好了，现在大家这首非常红的。
所以 we call it MICappella 娱乐嘛。 Okay.
All right, so this song is familiar to all of you. It doesn't need any introduction. We'll just go ahead and perform it. Let's go.
Sorry, hang on a second.
状况 Our sound guy worked out too much.
I think he's on.
Pressed too hard. Pressed too hard.
All right, let's try it again. One, two,
Don't blame me. I shouldn't be silent. I should be brave.
Nowadays, recently I did a lot of theatre, yeah. So I learned something from theatre. No care, 我看到他的嘴巴跟我嘴巴不一样的歌词, but it's fine. Anyway, 这个是我们的 concert, right?
好啦，我们给我们的Michael Boy Band 亮相后呢，我们女孩子也应该来亮相一下，好不好啦？
哦，你们的 Michael Girl Band Move 啊，你们是什么 Baidu 哈？
Do
你们 SH 没有 E
怎么办？接下来呢，这首歌曲，接下来这首歌曲呢，我想要介绍，因为这首歌曲是我在两年前呢，其实我写了这首歌曲，是那时候我去找罗伦一起就写了这首歌曲，因为我很喜欢 women. So are there any strong independent women that
have
today? 很少嘞，但是上面strong independent women还拿到起来。Yes, so this song is for you。这首歌曲呢叫做起点。因为那时候我本来以为我会做个人歌手，结果就被Michael Bella就丢了。Sorry咯，两年前的事都要拿出来讲。
播歌到你们来跟我们一起唱歌，你们会唱歌 ，right? I'm sure MICappella fans 都会唱歌的人。Entire tune all the way to the rest of the song, alright? So we'll leave you to it to sing on your own while we sing other things. So MICappella 变成不是六个人，而且是整桌人，这样好不好？可以吗？可以吗？可以吗？哎，你们要 warm up 一下，可以吗？就尖叫 ，ready 可以吗？错，你们有啊啊啊啊啊这样来 ，ready 可以吗？算了
，never mind.
好，带来一首《起点》送给大家。 Guys are gonna join in, alright? So you hear what she's singing and you follow along. Ready?
Everybody, one more time, please give it up for our Mica girls!
Yay!
And at the same time, please give yourselves a big, big round of applause for singing along with us, whoever did, actually. Ready? One, two, three.
Thank you. All right, so just in case you haven't gotten our album yet, all right, we are actually selling our album, both Here We Go, which is the album that was 3 years ago. So just in case anyone doesn't like Kasing or doesn't like Ming Wei, you can purchase the album because their faces are not on it. Yes, so you feel like, Kasing 还好啊, Ming Wei, 算了,这样,你可以买那个album,那个album很不错的,有阴阴啊,有围巾,都是高高瘦瘦啊, okay.
Oh, no.
Just kidding, ah. If you don't like them, you'll be here, man. No, right? Okay, come. We also have our MICappella Reloaded, yes, and our album on sale, and also we have very cool merchandise because you know we have been together.
Keeping this in for very long.
We have been together for 7 years, and in these 7 years, all right, we have witnessed many spelling errors of our names, all right.
Yes.
So the most common one is spelled with one P. MICappella, the most common MICappella spelling mistake is they spell it with one P. And then the next most common one, they spell it with one L. And then we've only seen this one time before in our lives. And we were like, whoa, mind-blowing. They actually call us MICappella. I know we have two Kala, but not in our name. Yes, so MICappella is spelled MICappella. All right, so we have a t-shirt that teaches you how to spell it. We have a tote bag if you don't like to wear it. All right, yes.
And of course, if you guys have already bought an album, right?
Yep.
So we will have an autograph session just in a while right after this. So if you have it, you can look for us. We're going to sign on your album. And of course, take some picture. And of course, the most important thing is that if you take a picture, please hashtag us. And it's called MICappella. Hashtag us at MICappella. MICPPLLA.
You can spell 几次.
A lot of angst.
Okay, we also have a hashtag for our album. It's album is called MICappella Reloaded. Funny story. It's actually our WhatsApp group chat name, the chat group name. Because at the time we were thinking, you know, what to call this album. And then, you know, like, we called it, here we go, the previous one. And then this one we were thinking, one of these days, what? What? 没有啊.
So, here we go again.
Yeah, then here we go again. It's like, we're doing the tight game, you know. Then we cannot do like Adele, you know, 16, then 25 or what. Because, you know, if we like that, some people will come out like 35, 45. Oh, right? You're then like, oh, no, we want to act young. That's why I wear this, you see. But anyway, it's a talk show. I actually don't know what's the point, so I'm just talking. Feel free to chat in line. Oh, yes, you can hashtag MICAreloaded, all right? M-I-C-A, then reloaded. Yeah, we know a lot of times people can don't know how to spell our name, so we just save you the trouble and just M-I-C-A. Reloaded. And okay.
We have lucky draw, right?
We have lucky draw. Oh, yes, we forgot the lucky draw. But this the company that's coming on board to help us with our lucky draw, as well as some of the goodies in the goodie bag, Creative. So Creative has very kindly came on board to work with us, and we have some Creative products to give out. So do we have the names, or like, oh wait, what's happening? Okay, do we have the names? All right, so I'm not sure if any of you have not registered. If you have not registered, why? Okay, then. But if you have, we have actually picked out some names, three names in
and
fact.
Your script will come in handy.
Yes! Where did you hide your script under so many layers?
I thought you knew where you were going with
I
this.
Don't know, I was just talking cock. Okay, come.
We have very, very cool partners here today.
Let's have Junie be the first person.
Lai la. Anyway, I think MC Jack.
Just announce what's the prizes.
Okay, what are the prizes? There are headphones. And I think there is a speaker or no speaker. Okay, all is headphones lah. Oh, yeah, it's 我料就是了啦，不用讲的. Okay, some 来，我看是谁，你没有写名，也这么 cute. Okay, so we will let Kersing announce the first person to win anything. You看他的脸爽，你就给他你.
The first winner of tonight we have
Mr.
Wayne Tang.
Mr. Wayne Tang, are you here in the house? Hi! Please come on board. Come up.
Congratulations.
Okay.
Wayne Tang, you've won yourself a wireless Bluetooth speaker.
Yes.
It's the coolest thing ever.
Okay, let's take a photo with Mr. Wayne Tang, as well as his very nice creative headphones. Yes, come, ready. 1, 2, 3. One more. Thank you, Mr. Ting. Okay, we have two names. One is obviously female, and one, I'm not sure if this is female or male. I shall give this to Cal.
Yeah, because I'm like that.
Yeah, because you are like that. Nah, I don't know. What does like that mean? I don't know. Okay, come, Cal, would you like to announce the name?
All right, Yao An Chin.
Yao An.
Oh my gosh, she is my junior.
Wait, Yao An Chin. So you are Chin Yao An. No, Chin. I wrote here Chin.
I think there's only one Yao An.
Yao An
How many
Chin.
Yao Ans are there here?
Is there a Yao An Chin? If the name Yao An Chin, then you read Yao An, you don't read Chin. What if Yao Chin is the surname? What if it's An Chin?
Oh, yes.
Yao An Chin. Got or not? If you don't have that, you give to this Yao An. Got or not?
Yeah.
Yao An Chin? Is your name
okay, close
An
enough.
Chin? I don't know who wrote this. It's so weird. You think Chin Jang?
Nobody has said anything. Come on, my junior.
We give to Jiren nepotism.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, we take photo with this very pretty girl. She's also my junior lah. We stay in hall last time. Yes, come. 原来都是自己人. Thank you, Yao An.
Thank you. By the way, she's a very
good singer. 应该给 Eugene 嘛, huh?
It's okay, it's fainted.
不用紧，有另外一个. Okay, come.
All right.
Oh, Eugene is single, by the way. So, yes. See, you lucky.
在卖肉.
Yes, 我在卖肉, but it's here.
Rou is here.
All right, can we please invite Yvonne Yap on stage?
Yvonne Yap!
I hope you're single, Yvonne.
Then she thinks, Eugene is not my type, she doesn't want to come.
Hello.
Yvonne, are you here? Hey, here you are!
Welcome.
Silent Okay.
Congratulations.
Would you like to pass Yvonne her very pretty creative headphones? Maybe we should all go away.
Alright, take a nice picture.
Together! Thank you so much, Yvonne. Alright, so once again, the Lucky Draw prizes were kindly sponsored by Creative. Thank you, Eugene. Thank you. Alright, so, yes, you have the script. What's next?
Yep. So, unfortunately, we ran out of things to say because we've come to the last. To that, we got to thank a lot of important people. First person I want to thank is the National Arts Council.
Yeah. Huge round
without whom the album would not be possible. Please give a round of applause.
NAC!
Yeah, they've supported us through many, many years when we were going overseas for big and small competitions, for very simple, basic demos in the early years to bigger albums. And we hope that this working relationship will continue in the years to come. So thank you very much. Secondly, I would like to thank, as mentioned before, Universal Music. Thank you for welcoming us into your huge family. We hope to do many more good things with you guys in the years to come.
Yes, and also, what is a band without different colored hair, all right? So we'd like to thank Atten Salon for coming on board with our hair and makeup and making us look lovely, as well as our stylist, Wilson, for putting us in such adorable clothing.
And heels.
And heels. And two weeks worth of dieting. Huh? Okay? And as well as, I have one more. Oh yes, Sprout for our videos. You know, I need a beer. Okay.
Can remember lyrics, cannot remember script.
I cannot remember lyrics also, evidently.
Okay. I'd like to thank Creative once again for your prizes, and so Zero for the goodie bag stuff that you have provided. And also to Live Studios, thank you so much guys for the awesome photography.
So they can take the photos directly after, right? So if you haven't, please grab this guy, take a photo with him with something that has the word MICappella on it, and you can print out.
And we'd like to thank Matt Space for lending us their beautiful studio to trash up because, you know, we did all our dance steps there.
Because we do it like that.
And speaking of choreography, we'd like to thank Li Ting again, our dear choreographer.
Yay! Li Ting!
We did your dance justice.
Yeah, we body whipped to you.
One more to go.
Oh my gosh.
Nine. Okay, we just got a few more to go. We'd like to thank Ox Media for bringing on this lovely,
Screen.
Projection screen. There we go. And you guys probably saw him at the beginning of the show. Thank you to Alfred Sim for all our merchandise. He's over there. Thank you so much. And finally, we have Chris Webb for our website. Thank you so much for doing such a lovely job for
us. Yes, yes. I see a lot of people Alfred Sim. Yes, he has a girl show, Alfred Sim. But then sometimes he doubles up as ink t-shirt. Same. Yes.
All right, next up, we want to thank the guys from The Right Frequency, who happen to be this guy over here. He's the owner of The Right Frequency. 99% of our track are produced by him over here, so a big thanks to him.
Yeah.
Wow. All right, and of course, the
I'll pass you the check later.
Sorry?
I'll pass you the check later.
20,000.
Yes,
and next one, all right, and the guys from Tribe Creative, which is right over there, they are our sound engineers for today, and they also mix some of our songs. Special thanks to Roland Lim, Edric, Tat Tong, and Yu Heng.
Ting. Eating.
Eating, sorry, oh my god. I'm so sorry, don't kill me later.
Me again. Okay, so we would like to thank Cross Racial Entertainment as well, Dean, Ellie, and Iris for helping us with the event. Without you, you know, this event might not have happened. So thank you so much. We also like to thank Diana, our manager, for doing everything. All the saikang. Take what? Online.
For the unseen
handphone
people.
Charger, whatever, everything she bao ka liao. So all the big and small things. Really, really thank you, Diana. Of course, once again, we would like to thank all of you here with us today. Because, you know, we're not singing a lot of songs tonight, but tonight is really a very important night for us. And we're so happy to see all of you here today. Because thank you so much for your support in everything that we do. And this album is really not easy for us to produce because it's all original tracks. And, you know, 我们在写歌的时候有吵架啦, 然后有哭啦,有打架啦, 连要name那个歌什么名哦, 我们都来吵了半天, 才, okay, let's name it I. Like, okay. 没有啦, but, you know,
it's true story, though.
No, it's really, we're really very touched that all of you turned up today. Thank you so much. Can you give us a round of applause, please?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, now we're finally down to the last song for the night. This one, I'm sure some of you already know. This is the first single that we released for this album, and this one is called One of These Days. This was written by Peter over here.
Yeah!
Okay, so this song is about all the injustice and all the bad things that happen in this world. We're talking about terrorism, we're talking about the environment, and one of these days, we just really need to pull up our socks and do something about it. I hope you guys enjoyed this one, One of These Days.
With you guys,
yes,
can
please.
We? 可以吗? 我的衣服都跑出来，你看。 Okay, okay, come, come, one. Shouldn't we be in the middle? 为什么我们这么旁边? Yeah, lo. Ready? Thank you so much. 我们的 encore
的歌咧，什么？就是这个啊。讲大声点，什么歌？你们要听吗
？OK OK， 谢谢。OK， so for those who don't know this song， 你要不要讲一下，可心
？Yes， so last December we actually shot this video in Nanyang Girls High School.
Yes. Oh, are they girls from Nanyang?
No, I see. Oh, yo.
Yeah, cool.
Great.
So this cover is actually a mashup of two very popular
you can't have been from there.
Movies.
Why cannot? Nowadays, technology very fast, huh?
What?
No, for those who don't understand, just now got one guy, woo! Then anyone from Nanyang Girls School, the guy, woo! Then all the guys first, point. So I'm just saying, technology is fast, it's fine, we are very inclusive one.
Yeah, and if you're here and you have not checked out the video, why have you not checked out the video?
Because yeah, you're not one part of the 1.7 million.
So, alright, you asked for it and you'll be getting it. This is 那些人的小心意送给大家.
Yeah.
谢谢大家，下来我们的 MICappella Reloaded 专辑 Album Launch Party， 希望你们会喜欢我们今天带来的表演。然后我们下一个表演再见，谢谢 ，Thank you， 大家感谢 ，1 2 3。The people who bought the meet and greet, please gather at the photo wall area, and then our ushers will usher you to the meet and greet area. And then for the rest of you all, I don't know what's happening. I'm so sorry.
Someone will be
Someone
telling
will
you
tell
what
you
to do. Thank you.
Thank you.
I think I'll forget. Because I'll forget that it's on me. Just hang on to the shit.